Welcome, welcome. Welcome back. I've got a day of pretty much a day to myself now. No external intolerance. So I'm hoping to crack on with I've had a blast through a load of games on this Xbox Game Pass shindig that's going on. I believe this is Ori and the Blind Forest. Might be wrong. I might have got it somewhat wrong. Ori and the Blind Forest. Definitive edition. The definitive edition. Starting off quite like this. Very visually pleasing to begin with. Press A. Start game. Empty slot. Put on easy. Get. Oh. It was weird. It was bouncing off. Forrest Gump much? Okay, so, yep, let's just hand over the controls back without no indication whatsoever other than perfect stillness. Right, let's try and work out what's got going here. Fucking mega belly. Right. So, that is jump. Nothing else does anything, it's just literally jump now. Is this some sort of a sequel to something? I think it is, isn't it? Pretty sure. Perhaps I should have played the other game or checked it out first. Ooh. I wonder why the trees have X's on them. Hello! Pretty sure more than one would have fallen down, but there we are. That's why the trees have X's on them. They are bereft of fruit. It's going to swing. No? Can't interact with it? Can't do anything? No? Nothing. Across the river, look! All those trees bear fruit! Something bad's going to happen, isn't it? No wonder he's so fucking fat. Look at him. He needs to fucking slow down a bit. Right, okay. Boingy, 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 boingy. So me again, okay. So who is Ori then, or Ori? Yeah, you make sure you give it to the fucking kid, fatty. Does this indicate that the larger species has passed away then? Oh, fuck off. Yeah. So let's just assume that the other character then, whoever that may be, passed away from a disease or something, because they certainly didn't pass away from fucking malnutrition, did they? Yeah, okay. Fucking get on with it. What is this fucking Game Killer 2019? So I'm assuming this is Ori then. I am old in a... Right, okay. Let's go down here instead then. Small spirit light container. Okay, so what I'm there then. Hold and press A to jump down through platforms. Right. Okay. Ta-da! Hold B to create a soul link and save your game. Okay. Ah. Okay, so that's what that does. What's this do? Collect these to restore your vitality. Should we assume that the water kills you then? Pretty quickly as well. Okay. Bollocks. Yep, already done that. How do I... Shit. Fuck. Alright. Ta-da! So how do I get through here then? Balls. Okay. Yeah, not really kind of getting this. Ah, I thought I was grabbing onto that. Nope, don't grab onto them either. What the fuck? Ah! Okay. I was about to give up all hope then. Tap X repeatedly to use sprint flame. Okay. Okay. All right. Fuck. Right, so now that I've defeated these beings, I can create a save point. Tap B to access the ability tree. There we are. Done that. So if I hold B, game saved. Right. Got you. Right. Oh, I thought I picked something up then. Got it. Brilliant, right. Yeah, fuck you. Press X to save your game or Y to warp. Save. You press Y now. Ah, you got to activate. Right. So it's like fast traveling. Right, got it. All right. Right. So now you got to make your way back up by. Billy, billy, bing, billy, 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 bing, billy, 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 bing. Right, so those things can hurt you, but you can't kill them. Bollocks. Okay. Thank you. Found a keystone. So let's assume I got to use that here, is it? Before the days of decay. Press X to open the spirit gate. I am. Okay, let's just keep going this way then. Whoop. All right. What's this? The other part? So two. So I should now, in theory, be able to open that gate. Oh, bollocks. So have I still only got the one? Right, that's it. Okay. Da-da-da-da! Thank you. And I should, in theory, jump over this now. Haha, fuck you. Spiky balls. Oh shit, I forgot the second one. Right. Right. Oh, pissing shit. Thank you. Right, okay, so now I can drop down here and press X to open. Okay. Bang, save my game. Right. I put it on pause because I thought the noise was going to stop. Doesn't matter. Let's just leave the music play for a bit. Right. I'm fucking loving this. However, I do feel if this is a sequel, I should play the first one first. I kind of get a bit like that, a bit sort of OCD. If I can get the first game on this Game Pass thing, I will. If not, I'll try to sort of seek it out and maybe play through that. But I'm enjoying this enough to warrant looking for the other game. I'm actually quite liking this a lot. Actually, I can see me getting into this kind of platformy, puzzly, cutesy thing. It's not my top priority of games as such, but for now and again, it's something to have a certain escapism to. So yes, I quite like this. I'm not going to delete it, put it that way. I'm not going to delete it. I'm not going to be making space for something else. This is going to be staying on for a while. Okay, good. Video's going to end now. Bugger thee off.